Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. So it is finally December and I love this time of the season. So in today's video, I'm going to do a Christmas slash holiday makeup. This look right here, and I love how the eye makeup turned out. It is quite easy. It might look it is kind of hard, but it is not. It is really simple. So let's begin the video.
Audio Jungle.
But before that, I'm going to say that I'm going to use a bunch of new products that I've just ordered, and so if you know my like first impressions of that product, like a new blush, a new compact powder or new mascara, then please continue watching. And also I'm doing a different fancy eye makeups on my Instagram, so if you guys are interested in watching that, please follow me on Instagram. So ha, सब हो गया. नाउ लेट्स गो ऑन द वीडियो.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम यूजिंग दिस सनस्क्रीन एज माई मॉइस्चराइजर. आई लव दिस सो मच. आफ्टर दैट यूजिंग दिस प्रोफेशनल प्राइमर टू मिनिमाइज माई पोर्स. दिस प्राइमर इज मैजिक. इफ यू हैव लार्जर पोर्स यू गॉट टू ट्राई दिस यू गाइज. एंड फॉर फाउंडेशन आई एम यूजिंग दिस मेबेलिन फिटमी फाउंडेशन. I will link every product and shades in the description box below, so do check that out. And this foundation brush is from Pack Cosmetics. Using this instant age rewind concealer from Maybelline, and I'm just concealing my under eyes and also try to slightly highlight. And to further highlight, I will use the concealer from Wet n Wild in the shade Light Ivory and just highlighting a bit more. You can see how I blend it. I do not swipe, I just push the product in. This way you can get the maximum coverage. It is just a tip for you guys. Now to set, I just bought this Maybelline Fit Me Compact from Nykaa, and I'm just going to try and set my face with this. By the way, this is the same color that my foundation have. I also got this Revolution blush palette from Nykaa. This is so gorgeous. Look at the color, you guys. And I will be taking these two colors for my cheeks today. I love how this color looks on my cheeks, and it applies pretty well too. For the contour, I'm taking my most trusted highlight and contour palette from LA Colors. I filled my brows offline using this L'Oreal Paris brow kit. Here I am setting my eyelids before starting my eyeshadow. So my camera just stopped recording and I was unaware as I was really enjoying this eye makeup, but this eye is left, so I'm just going to run through what I did and then I'll show you how I did the cut crease. Took these two shades, the dark brown one for my lid and the light corally one for my crease, and just blended them really well, so it looks like a smoky right now. Now taking a Maybelline concealer and a liner brush, and I am trying to cut my crease really sharp. You wanna take time doing this because it cannot be done in a day. You are a beginner, so just practice and don't be harsh on yourself. If you don't get it done in the first time, you will eventually, you always will. After that, I'm taking this shiny shade from ABH palette and putting it all over my lid. Now taking this gold color from the same Amrezi palette and putting it exactly on the middle of my lid, and putting some bronze color on the outer corner. Using this Maybelline gel liner to create a nice winged liner. And I took this liquid liner just to perfect the wing, and it is from Lakme. It is their Insta liner, I guess. Yes. Now taking this shiny shade from Jaclyn Hill palette and applying it on my tear duct and my brow bone, and applying the same brown color in my lower lash line using this Falsies mascara from Maybelline. And I am so happy to have this mascara back. I used to love this mascara. For my highlighter, I am taking this duo from Nykaa, and I am just going too much glam with the 24K Glam palette. And this look is incomplete without a red lip. So to complete that, I am shaping my lips with the Maybelline liner in the shade Very Cherry. And using the L'Oreal Rouge Magique lipstick in the shade Scarlet Deja Vu. This red is my everything. This is so gorgeous, and I'm just popping some earrings on. This is the cutest little red earrings I have ever seen. And using this Maybelline makeup fixer to finish everything off.
So that's it about this video, guys. This is the final result, how I look, and I hope you guys really enjoyed and like this look. Do your makeup. I know we are not going outside, but it's okay. Makeup makes you feel really happy. It makes me happy, and it makes me feel like I want to enjoy my day being at home. So I hope you guys have a great Merry Christmas, and stay safe, stay happy. I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.